I don't care. I'd rather be here in spirit than not at all. A captain doesn't abandon ship.
Every hour you stay here makes it that much more difficult to leave.
Why are you pushing me? I've made up my mind. I'm staying here.
The cortical stimulator is working. I'm getting a weak pulse.
She's coming back.
I'll use cortisone along with the stimulator.
What was that? What happened?
What do you mean?
I saw Tuvok and Chakotay and the doctor.
Here?
No, it was different as though... as though I were looking up at them.
An hallucination like the others.
Oh, I didn't feel like the others. I didn't see myself. I was looking up at them. That's the real me, isn't it? Lying on the ground on that planet, dying. And this is the hallucination. This isn't real.
More denial. You're only making it harder on yourself.
You're trying very hard to convince me to come with you. Why is that? If what you're saying is true, why not let me come to the decision on my own?
I'm trying to spare you unnecessary pain.
My father would never act like this. He always believed I had to learn my own lessons, make my own mistakes. He never tried to shield me from life. Why would he try to shield me from death? You're not my father. I could be imagining you, but I don't think so. You have such a specific agenda. You're determined that I go with you somewhere. Who are you?
I'm trying to help you. Stop fighting me.
Are you an alien being of some kind? Is that it?
Her eyes are open.
Vital signs are responding. Blood pressure 60 over 30.
But the entity is still inhabiting her cerebral cortex, impeding your treatment.
Catherine, hang on. We're bringing you back. Just fight a little longer.
Direct synaptic stimulation might drive out the alien presence.
I was right. I heard Tuvok and Chakotay and the doctor. You're an alien. You've created all these hallucinations, haven't you?
This is what my species does. At the moment, just before death, one of us comes to help you understand what's happening, to make the crossing over an occasion of joy.
And what is that?
Our matrix, where your consciousness will live. I was being truthful when I said it was a place of wonder. It can be whatever you want it to be.
Then why didn't you tell me this from the beginning? Why pretend to be my father?
Usually people are comforted to see their loved ones. It makes the crossing over a much less fearful occasion. I've done this many times, but I've never encountered someone so resistant.
Something's happened. The alien presence is getting stronger again.
Fight it, Catherine. Fight it just a little longer.
I'll have to try a Thoron pulse.
My people are telling me to fight. They're trying to save me.
They're trying out of desperation. It's hopeless.
You're the one who sounds desperate. I don't get the feeling you're trying to make me comfortable. You're only interested in my agreeing to come with you.
Because it's inevitable.
And you don't strike me as any kind of good Samaritan. You're more like a vulture, preying on people at the moment of their death when they're most vulnerable.
I've waited for you. I've been patient.
But your patience is wearing thin. What's the real reason you want me in that matrix? Somehow I don't think it has anything to do with everlasting joy.
You must go with me.
If you could force me to go, you'd have done it already. You need me to agree, don't you? I have to go voluntarily.
Wouldn't that be better than standing here in this endless debate?
Let me tell you this. We can stand here for all eternity, and I will never choose to go with you.
You're in a dangerous profession, Captain. You face death every day. There'll be another time, and I'll be waiting. Eventually, you'll come into my matrix. And you will nourish me for a long, long time.
Go back to hell.